perfect, nasty, drizzly winter day. Perfect to show you how the dribble preventer works on these boats. You can see the white deck running from the bow all the way back here where the teak begins. And mind you, the teak is a non-skid surface area on the cap rail. But down here, you can see where the water comes from the bow, runs down and hits that little wall of the teak. Look down here, you can see that vinyl piece. That's to keep the water from dribbling down the side of the hull. It comes onto that little visqueen, that vinyl piece, and drips straight down by gravity into the water. Therefore, there's no dribble marks, no nasty drools on the side of the boat. So this is used on a lot of boats, sport fishermen, pleasure boats, trawlers, and yachts, just to keep that nasty dribble mark from showing up on the side of the hull. Again, you can see the water dripping off of that vinyl piece, straight down, not following the contour of the hull. If you have any questions about boats and how to make your boat better, just remember, ask Captain Chris.